Hi, apa khabar semua? So, meet me again in this channel. So, I'm Alexis Wanisa. So, meet me again in this channel is Alexis Emerald Portu Jawa. Apa khabar anda semua? So, how are you today? Channel mostly I'm using for dual language, English and Malay, because I'm from Malaysia. Okay, because I'm Malaysian people. Sebagai penutup untuk bulan ni, as a our closing for this month, so October, menyediakan satu menu daripada masyarakat yang popular di Portuguese. It's called Francinha Sandwich, Portuguese style. Okay, translate in bahasa dipanggil sebagai sandwich Francinha. Okay, I memang suka sangat sandwich ni sebab sandwich ni dia masak dengan lot of cheese and dengan tomato, because I love tomatoes. You know, ketchup, burger daging yang segar, yang tebal, yang dibakar tu, bakar menggunakan arang, dia punya aroma dia lagi sedap, okay? Bagi anda yang Muslim, mungkin anda tak boleh makan dengan menggunakan wine, you just escape the wine. Tapi untuk masyarakat Latin, asalkan daripada menu Portuguese, a lot of them menggunakan wine dan juga tomato, okay? Now we know how to cook what today, so kita dah tahu kita nak masak apa hari ni. So don't waste the time, so let's check it out, the recipe. How to make Francinha sandwich Portuguese, my version Portu Jawa. Y'all, how are you today? So meet me again in this channel. So look at this, kita ada roti nampak ni. So what I want to do today we want to cook one of the best sandwich. It's such as a burger popular from Latin people or Portuguese. It called Francinha, yeah, Francinha sandwich, Francinha Portuguese style, eh? Ataupun Francinha lah. So let we check the ingredient. Okay, we need this one is a bread, like this, eh? Kita gunakan roti potong ni, the bread. Cook for two portion untuk dua orang makan. So this one is a minced beef ataupun fresh minced beef, ya. Daging cincang yang telah kita kisar. So this one is a hot dog. I gunakan 3 pieces. Kalau masak Latin mesti lot of chop. Kalau masak Latin mesti gunakan banyak tomato sebab I memang suka tomato. I love tomato. So this one is a chopped tomatoes. This one is a cheese dill. Kita menggunakan cheese dill. Inilah apa, keju, eh, yang keju potong macam ni. Untuk our sauce kita perlukan sedikit. This one is a ketchup ataupun tomato sauce, agak-agak lah. This one is a white wine ataupun arak putih lah. Have a whiskey, you can given a whiskey too, okay? This one is a chopped parsley, ya, yeah, daun parsley. And this one is one pieces of cube, chicken cube, ya, yeah, cube ayam satu. Kita ada goreng telur mata kerbau. So this one is egg. This one is bay leaf, ya, yeah, untuk aroma kita punya daun bay leaf kita. This one is cibola ataupun chop of onion, ya, yeah, bawang yang kita potong-potong lah, potong dadu. This one is chop garlic ataupun aglio chop, or bawang putih yang kita chop. And this one is corn flour, ya, yeah, tepung jagung sikit. Kita perlukan sedikit french fries ataupun kentang goreng lah, french fries. This one is potato fries, okay. So firstly we preheat our olive oil dengan butter and little bit of butter, yeah, minyak zaitun dengan butter sikit. Okay, now we saute our onion and daun bay leaf, yeah, onion and bay leaf. One is garlic, yeah, bawang putih. We add in our ketchup ataupun tomato sauce. This one is tomato chop, yeah. And this one is parsley, daun parsley. And this one is chicken cube, one pieces. Okay, so now we given our white wine, kita punya arak putih kita. So delicious. And little bit of plain water, sedikit air, jangan banyak, nanti dia cair sangat. Little bit of salt, sikit garam, eh. Okay y'all, so now after 1 or 2 minutes, lepas 1-2 minit, dia dah masak, dah mendidih macam tu. So now we switch off the stove, kita tutupkan api. And then kita nak blendkan dia, nak jadikan dia macam gravy, eh. So yang bay leaf ni jangan you blend, eh. Okay, this bay leaf you don't need to blend, okay. Jangan you blend pula apa daun bay leaf ni, eh. Asingkan dulu. So now we blend already. Kita dah blendkan dia. So kita tuangkan dia, nampak tu. Ha, dia dah halus nampak macam tu. So smooth. Okay, all after it boiling like this, lepas dia mendidih macam ni,
our cornstarch, ya, tepung jagung kita untuk pekatkan kita punya gravy kita, okey. Sekejap je dia dah pekat, eh. This our gravy kita. Dia dah pekat macam ni, eh. Macam gravy lah, kepekatan gravy, okey. It's done. It cook already. Preparing our burger beef, okey, kita punya beef kita. So this one So kita bentukkan dia macam ni, agak-agak sebesar tapak tangan macam ni, eh. Sebesar tapak tangan is okay. So now we given our salt, kita bagi sedikit garam, yeah, lot of. Okay, sedikit garam, little bit of black pepper, sikit black pepper. Bagi saya itu dah cukup lah. It's done. And we do for both side, eh, untuk dua-dua side the pan. So kita nak panggangkan kita punya burger kita ni. Okay, punya hot dog kita sekali, okay.
Okay, so now we want to flip over, tukarkan, terbalikkan dia.
I thought it's a cook already. Dia dah masak. Jangan overcook. Don't overcook. Just 5 minutes. Okay. So now it's done. It cook. Now we want to fry our egg.
Okay, it's cook and we take it out. Okay.
Okay, so now we fry our french fries. Kita gorengkan kita punya french fries kita.
Okay, so now it's golden brown. So we take it out. Kita angkat ini, okay.
So now we want to preparing our french chinia. So kita akan letakkan, this one is a break.
Okay, the break, and put this hot dog. Lot of hot dog. Okay, in this one is a tomato slice, yeah. This one is a tomato slice. With this one is a cucumber slice, okay.
We make a second layer, yeah, bahagian yang kedua. We just given our beef, okay. Wala-wala, delicious. And cover up for the third layer, ya, bahagian yang ketiga. Now we given our keju, kita punya cheese, one pieces like this. Given our egg, ya, telur kita kat atas macam ni. So now we bake in oven untuk dia meltingkan dia punya cheese ni, okay?
Okay, so now we bake in oven untuk meltingkan this cheese, eh, untuk cairkan cheese tu, okay?
Dia punya cheese kita dah melting macam tu. So now, this one the gravy, kita tuangkan kita punya gravy kita kat atas. It look like this, so gorgeous, smell is so good, so delicious. So now we given our french fries kita, eh, kita punya french fries kita. Okay, it's done. Tada, so ini dia french chinia sandwich, Portuguese style, see. Nampak melting dia punya cheese dia, ada french fries, ada telur, ada daging. Smell is so good, so I zoom it for you, okay.
Bless all Lord this food to my use and us to this service and keep me ever mindful of the needs of others. In Jesus' name, Amen. For this and all I am about to receive, make me truly grateful, Lord. Through Christ I pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Hi y'all, how are you today? So meet me again in this channel. So I'm Alexis Wandi. So hari ni sebagai penutup bulan Oktober, kan? So I menyediakan satu sandwich ataupun burger jugalah. Dia macam burger tapi is the most popular from Portuguese people. It called french chinia sandwich Portuguese style. Masakan Latin, masakan Portuguese yang paling disukai, yang paling digemari. I love it. So this one I ada wine bagi orang Muslim yang tak boleh minum wine, so escape. Dan kalau you nak makan dengan mayonis, kita ada mayonis. So don't waste the time. So let we try. Kita cuba. Wala wala eh. Alright. So kita mula-mula kita potong lah. Ni agak dah sejuk sikit sebab nak setting sana, setting sini kan. Kalau panas-panas lagi sedap eh. So kita makan. Delicious. Lot of cheese. I suka. Ya, dengan dia punya gravy dia yang pekat dan rasa tomato. And ada wine. Yang kalau nak letak whisky pun boleh. You nak letak vodka pun boleh juga. Okay. It's up to your taste. So, kita ambil satu lagi. Kita nak ambil bahagian daging dia ni. Ya, daging yang fresh. Ya. Dengan cheese, dengan keju. Dan kita makan. Gostoso. Masih nyam. Dengan daging dia yang fresh. Lembut and tender, juicy. You must try at home. Cuba, jangan tak cuba. Sedap. Dan I kalau makan french fries ke, makan kat McDonald's ke, I memang suka ketchup. I love ketchup. Dia yeah, tak suka chili sauce. I suka ketchup. I suka tomato. Okay, kita tuangkan tomato sebanyak-banyaknya ni. I love it. Okay, I love ketchup. Okay. Ataupun ketchup tu maksudnya sauce tomato. Ya, yeah? I makan dengan sauce tomato saja. Kita makan dengan french fries ni. Sedap. Next time, I ajar you macam mana cara-cara nak buat ketchup ni, sauce tomato. Buat sendiri lagi sedap. So last, kita makan. Kita ambil yang telur dia sikit. Ni ada telur ni kan. Kita potong bahagian telur. Okay. And then kita ambil daging sikit. Okay. Wala-wala enak kepi iki. Ya. Yeah. And then kita tuang ketchup. I suka ketchup. I jangan terkejut tau. I suka ketchup. So kita letak ketchup sikit. Okay. So kita makan. Tak ada kata. Sedap sangat. Cuba, jangan tak cuba. Resipi dah bagi. Cuba dekat rumah. Bagi kamu yang Muslim, mungkin tak boleh makan, masak dengan wine. Boleh digantikan dengan cuka yang diletakkan gula. Itu pun boleh. Tapi menggunakan cuka tu, dia tak kick sangatlah. Sebab ada wine ni, sebab dia akan menggigit dekat kita punya lidah kita kan. So, kepada anda semua, jika anda suka resipi pada hari ini, please like and subscribe. Thank you very much to everybody already did to subscribe my channel. Sampai berjumpa di lain masa, di lain menu, di lain resipi. Salam sayang daripada saya, Alexis Wanisa, untuk anda semua. Bye!